Three inmates housed in the Raymond Detention Center were sent to a local hospital early this morning. It happened after they were involved in a fight. Investigators are working to determine if it's in retaliation to another incident that happened at the jail last week. Sheriff's officials said in a statement to WJTV, quote, "We are reviewing video and getting statements from the detention staff to identify who will face charges in these assaults. We are certain charges are forthcoming."